I'll take photos of things when I'm walking around, and I love to go for walks. It's just a beautiful area. And so it's, yeah, I'll take photos of what I have. It's more that I'm interested in color, and I've all, like, I used to do trees on all my pots, and when I was leaving that behind, because I was bored with doing the same thing all the time, I wanted to bring color back in, because I used to do stained glass as well, and it was all about color, and so color and wine and flowers just seem to be the way that it comes out. But I also just mix within, like I have three different colors in here that I kind of mix, and that just keeps things changing. I don't like having the same thing all the time. And I don't want it to come out